What's going on, America? My name is Louis, and Rockstar asked me to represent the United States in a Revolutionary War rematch against Great Britain. This time, Canada's on our side. I've asked Vanoss to join me and two other Rockstar devs to take on the GTA 5 o'clock crew. It's going to be so big that even Laszlo is here. So I hope you're on our side. Thanks for watching, and enjoy.
All right. Welcome. This is the official Rockstar Games live stream. It's the Independence Day event weekend. We are here for the next two hours with some very special guests. But first, may I introduce your co-hosts?
Co-hosts? We're the hosts. When did we get demoted to co-hosts?
There's two of you.
Yes, it's Laszlo and Danny.
It's me.
It's a big day here. Tomorrow is our celebration of drunkenness and explosions.
And explosions, yeah. I wonder what the over-under will be for how fast somebody's going to blow off a finger. Like, when does that news story happen tonight, or do we have to wait for tomorrow morning?
And I have a ton of fireworks that I had shipped to me illegally that I'm very excited about. Very excited. So that story may be me on Fox, finger blown off.
Can you light off fireworks in a hurricane?
The best time to. So it's USA versus the UK. There's been a lot of brewing animosity, and since for all intents and purposes the World Cup is over with now that we're both out, we thought we would compete in GTA Online with a new Independence Day pack, if you will. Monster trucks.
Oh, there's all sorts of things included in this special. Man, the Liberator monster truck, if you have not taken that out for a spin yet, I heavily advise you to do so. It's a lot of fun. It's just basically a huge monster truck. And who doesn't want to drive around the streets of Los Santos? Who doesn't want to drive in a huge monster truck around there? There's also the Sovereign motorcycle. Both of these vehicles are decked out in America's best.
It's very patriotic.
Red, white, blue, and stars and stripes.
Yeah,
the
whole thing feels like something out of Eastbound and Down.
Oh, definitely. Especially the mullet haircut.
Yeah, the mullet haircuts are nice. The musket, I'm very happy with the musket because the range on that is unbelievable. Like, you can take people out very far away.
Yeah, but at the same time, you do have to put some new powder and a new ball in there for every shot. You laugh, but I'm not joking.
It's harder to
it is.
Blow your head off.
But it is very powerful. One shot kill.
And there's seven new properties on Pluto Bay and Vinewood Hills. There's 12 different fireworks displays.
Yeah, you can now get fireworks at Ammunition. So you can get all your illegal fireworks right there at Ammunition and then go to Del Perro Pier and light them all off.
You can now ride the Ferris Wheel and the Leviathan roller coaster, which is always a nice time to take a girl out and finger her.
Well, you can do that.
Yes.
I just kind of to enjoy the view of when I'm on a Ferris wheel.
Not me. I'm all about fingering. Even if she's, I don't know her.
Hole.
Excuse me, miss. This is what I do. This was in Oklahoma. This is a national rite of passage. You go to the state fair and stinky.
Do you do your fingering with animal masks on?
Yes,
because
I do.
There are a bunch of new masks.
I do. I'm very into the plushy fingering, actually.
Well, perfect, because you could, if you've ever had like eagle fantasies or maybe.
I do have eagle fantasies. I am like, what would it like to mount an eagle and really give an America a what for? There's nothing more patriotic than mounting an eagle and then shoving some DDT in its stupid face and saying, there you go.
Well, your fantasies can all come true because. Eagle masks are now available at the mask shop on Vespucci. In addition, there's also boars. There's also a vulture mask, which is quite disturbing. It's probably the most disturbing mask of them all. And in addition to all that stuff, there's just a slew of new clothes available at the store, as well as new face paints. There's the great mullet, which we've talked about. That's going to be a hugely popular haircut, I do believe, this weekend.
Yeah, and for those of you that are affected by the hurricane, you can stay inside and play. And you know, and for those of you in the UK, it's like hurricane weather all the time. But there's double GTA dollars, double RP when you're playing the Independence Day special event playlist. 75% off all airstrikes. You can just call Meriwether from your in-game phone, select airstrike, and off you go. And 25% off heavy ammo, including RPGs, grenade launchers, miniguns. That's all courtesy of Ammunition. And free Pegasus deliveries for easy access to the Liberator monster truck.
Crate drops as well for the duration of the Independence Day special. Crate drops will contain 6 different beer hats. That's right, folks. There are beer hats now in-game, which is very exciting, and an exclusive Statue of Happiness t-shirt. So keep an eye out for messages about crate drops in your in-game feed, and watch for the plane on the map, because watch for the plane, jeez, on the map in the pause menus to find the drop zone. Why couldn't I say that?
Because you've been on the radio for a while and you've lost your touch. So we also have the Independence Day Snapmatic contest, where take off some cool pictures of, you know, your Liberator with fireworks. Every time I say Liberator, I think of that sex couch.
It is sex furniture. That's how I know it, too.
It used to be some weird triangle
thing. I'm like, man, they put a Liberator in the game? I'm like, wow, that's getting really crazy.
The last time I saw it, there was a stripper bent in half on it. Anyway, Google Liberator. You'll have a great time. But our Liberator is a monster truck. But take some pictures of yourself in the Snapmatic contest or of other people. And hashtag it Independence Day for a chance to win $1 million GTA dollars and an America Vanity license plate.
Which is going to look great on your Liberator. Yeah. That thing with the America Vanity plate.
And there's a sweepstakes that you can sign up on the Social Club events page for a bunch of the GTA 4 foam finger.
That's right. That's all good stuff. We will be showcasing it during all of today's 2 hour
stream. Shocker.
It's
a shocker, isn't it?
Yeah, I do think so.
It's the shocker.
But right now, we are going to pass it over to our very special guest.
Yeah, we have big people joining us. Like, the top YouTube people
kind
of the world.
It's kind of a big deal.
It is a very big deal. Like, we're with GTA royalty.
That's right.
Have they joined us?
But that's you, Laz.
No, I'm a piece of garbage. But I did bring some Hello Kitty balloons that I'm going to be huffing later.
Yeah, I was wondering, what is the deal?
Dude, I'm really not. I spent the last 24 hours having Hello Kitty fantasies.
First of all, we'd like to welcome Mr. Louis Calibre. Louis, are you there?
Up, Louis.
Come in, Louis.
Got disgusted by that Hello Kitty reference.
I know. It was like, Louis. This guy.
We can see you talking, but unfortunately, there's no sound coming back.
Maybe he's gone mute.
Okay. Am I good?
All right. There he is.
Hello.
And there you are, live on the Rockstar Games stream. Thanks for joining us. Really appreciate you being here.
Thank you. Thank you for the invite.
So, Team America is going to crush England. I'm feeling pretty good about this.
So you claim.
So I claim. Why don't you introduce our guest from England?
That's right. So Louis representing for the US today in our crew versus crew battle. And from England, we have got the crew from CVG GTA 5 O'Clock. We've got Dan Dawkins. Dan, how are you feeling?
Yeah, really good. It's nice to be introduced as royalty.
Absolutely. you're joined by Mr. James Jarvis. James, you there?
Yeah, hello everyone. Nice to be here.
And then my favorite, Mr. Trophy.
Hello there.
Mr. Trophy was crushing it yesterday when we were playing online.
Yeah, something like that, yeah. Feeling a little confident now. I think we're going to be all right.
Yeah, well, this is there's a lot on the line. There's a lot on the line. But I have to say we have we brought in some additional help.
That's right. As a last-minute addition to today's lineup,
we're America, we're cheaters. We are cheaters, and
any excuse for a ringer.
Exactly, we're all about ringers. I'm about ring jobs, whatever.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, it is. Me and Hello Kitty.
I'll have to go on some sites and look that up.
But is he there, Vanoss?
Yep, I'm here.
All right. So I expect you to crush it, and if you don't crush it for us, then at least just get into a fight with your bicycle and make a video.
All right,
about
it looks like I'm getting into a fight with my bicycle then.
All right.
All right, guys, let's kick it off. We're going through 10 jobs today, all new jobs from the Independence Day special update. Yep. Let's start that playlist.
Yeah, let's get some music for the Brits.
Well?
Well, don't blame me. Blame Steve Jobs. He's dead. All right.
You're trying to psych us already. Not liking this. There we go.
This is music for you.
Music to race monster trucks by.
Right. All right. We have.
Look at the size of that truck.
All right. So that's the UK music.
Question: Was that by that band we were talking about last week? Just wondering.
And it's not the Stones.
It's not. All right.
All right. Here we go. American music.
Got the Stones.
By the way, all of our devs today will feature names from the movie Jaws.
Oh, can we talk now?
Yes.
Oh,
man. So introducing Quint.
Hi.
Arr. Brody.
Hey, what's going on?
Hooper.
Hey, hey. And of course, Mrs. Kintner.
Hello.
Anything's better than sundown, honestly.
we're having...
Oh my god.
And just like that, there's exploding monster trucks.
Just about right, Vanoss, no shortcuts, Vanoss. No shortcuts.
I know.
First wave.
Yeah, these monster trucks are quite bouncy.
What the?
So Vanoss is out in first. Got a second over GTA Dev 2. Looks like America are taking 1, 2, 3, and 4 at the moment.
Yeah,
come on, England,
that's
step
right.
it up.
America
do us a favor.
Number one.
Go.
Yeah, come on. Oh, I got America for the trifecta.
Oh, no. No, no.
Oh. Yes.
Sorry, Louis. No. That was a little.
It's okay. We're working together.
No doubt.
Oh, oh Dev 2, get out of the way.
Hey,
I'm
just a big wheel.
Big wheels keep on turning from what I understand.
Yes. He's born that way.
Yes.
We just lost it.
Uh-oh. Where's Mr. Trophy?
It's me, number three.
I'm stuck in a tree.
Oh, shit.
I'm sorry, Louis.
Right,
everyone looks the same.
That's what you always say.
That's the American view on things.
Do not fall off the cliff, Alex. Do not fall off.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Don't fall off.
Keep moving.
The race.
Yes.
Well, I'm enjoying the echo.
I don't know who I'm jacking up here, but sorry.
What did you just say? I don't know who I'm jacking up?
Why are we fighting
your insurance?
Which dev are we watching? It's not wall climbing.
Thank you.
Right now,
I think I have a pretty good lead.
It's called a shortcut.
Oh, it's Quince.
Quince,
you're trying to climb a rock wall with that thing.
It can happen. I got big tires.
They sound good too. Whatever engine was recorded for that truck, I want to drive that thing.
Looks like Louie and Vanoss are out in front right now.
That's right, Team America. Come on, Dan Dawkins, show us what you got with your biscuits and aluminium.
I have a question for you dudes in the UK.
How come you guys spell Calibre R-E and not E-R?
It's because of the metric system.
Yeah.
It's not
okay.
Okay.
I think it's a long solution to the metric system.
Okay.
Makes sense then.
Yeah.
It was not making sense. Position. I'm the best of our team.
Uh-oh.
Who blew up in the beginning? And how?
Honestly, now, how?
I'm just trying to run interference on Will here.
It looks like that. You definitely are.
Liberator, probably not the tightest corner of all the GTA vehicles.
I hope the slider for handling is quite low.
Oh!
But the recovery.
Why are we
watching
the person who's in eighth?
Yeah, Brady, step it up. Come on.
Oh, it might be us.
Yeah.
Team America here.
Focus there. Sorry. For a little bit.
Can you pull up the leaderboard for us? See how everyone else is doing?
Louis Calibre.
We still got the first three spots.
Louis Calibre.
Laszlo, we went over this as Calibre.
I know.
We went over this in rehearsal.
I know. I just like to...
What rehearsal?
I just like to roll my R's like I'm a saucy Hispanic person.
All right, I think I got this.
Oh, no.
Let's go back to Quint, who's doing a little bit better in third position.
No.
You missed the checkpoint.
No.
All right.
I'm just 10-2 all the way.
Is that how you drive a monster truck?
Yep.
10-2. I always wanted to go to a monster truck show as a kid. I never made it.
I'm from Oklahoma. That was called church.
Did you see Gravedigger?
I don't know if I saw Gravedigger.
I've heard big things.
Like Bigfoot and Gravedigger.
Right.
Were the commercials every weekend.
I know is they ain't messing with no.
Oh my. Well then.
Okay. Positive, did finish the race.
Shout out to Louis finishing in first place.
Louis. Job, Louis.
Yeah, like a minute ago.
I have to represent America. Sorry.
Wait, you got fourth?
Why are we watching eight of eight?
I don't know. I was just
who is this?
It was for America.
This
that's
is Brody.
Why I had a fireworks explosion.
Brody, you stink.
Oh, Brody. It's so true. It's
oh,
so true.
Goodness.
I'll try not to stink on America's name.
You really
later
just.
On. It's
this
bad.
Is.
Oh. Can we trade him to the
Brits? It's literally just an analogy of your life.
DNF. Oh dear.
Yeah, that's not good when that happens.
Did not.
No, not ideal.
It's a warning to the ladies. Do not.
Still though, 1-2-3 for the USA. Congrats, Louis and Vanoss, first and second.
And Quint for the bronze, baby.
That's right.
There's Louis
just
checked out.
Just as we planned, guys.
Yeah, that's it.
Just as we planned.
False sense of security, right. Guys. That's
hustling it. Them, just like we did 240 years ago. Right?
Has it been that long? It seems like only yesterday.
All right.
Louis, what's the key to victory there?
Slow and steady. And going fast.
I'm gonna play. I'm gonna play
and
country
not blowing
music
up within
the
first
wins.
10 seconds.
That yeah. seems contradictory.
I know,
that's
but
devious U.S. tactic.
Yeah.
We're not done with this, so I can't really share.
Oh, holding back.
Oh, wow,
holding back some intel.
That's how we're playing.
I have to.
All right, let's keep it moving then. Straight into the next job. This one's our first capture of the day. This is Raid Bunker Thrill. It came out just this week. Part of the Independence Day special.
I like it.
Oh wait, let me.
It's quite a group
more.
There.
It's a nice looking group of.
Yes,
that doesn't belong.
Look at the beer hat.
The beer hat's the best.
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go.
Air Sense
does
team.
Not belong in this yeah. song.
I know. We're cheating. We have a Canadian with us. You guys didn't know about
that's,
a,
that's
from
America.
Canada.
It's all America.
Well, red
North
and white.
America. North America.
Yeah.
Even Mexicans.
No,
are
no, they no, they can't
so.
Hang. This is just
one of our guys is from the good colonies who stuck with us from Australia.
Oh boy.
Well, they didn't have a choice.
Yeah.
We wanted our money for those taxes on the tea.
What are we supposed to do?
Wasn't
in this?
That like a prison
I've
colony
never
originally?
Yeah.
All right.
So this one, you guys got to grab the flag from the middle of the map,
which
bring
are
it back
American
to your own
flags,
base.
Of course.
America.
Of course.
Do this. I'm going to hang back on D with a shotgun and get run over by my teammates. Thanks, guys.
Anytime. I didn't see you there wearing that red, white, and blue tailcoat.
Right, with your ass hanging out.
Okay. Said I won on my screen, though.
All right.
What's going on?
So Quinch is going to camp out.
So I guess you got
well, now that we're, yeah.
Oh, maybe it pays off.
Dan Dawkins getting it to the face.
Yeah, I thought I could kind of ride over the flag. Steak.
You shotgun Dan Dawkins.
Yeah, well.
Oh, we've got a guy bringing up the rear.
It's in the interest of national defense.
Oh, you're like that goalie from the other day.
Get up. Oh, wow.
Really?
This is just the worst. This.
As he disappeared from the public consciousness that fast, he's...
I wasn't into that whole
total
world. That guy.
Is there
the goalie guy.
Are there any other views that we can see besides just watching Quint crouch?
Lock it down, you mean? I got it on lockdown. Oh, I'm having grenades
being
fired at me.
He's strategically stationary. Yeah, what we've got coming up is the scores from the first round. All right, USA with the podium finish. They've got 42 points. Great Britain,
yes.
Lagging behind slightly with 30. The way this works
or
is...
Or if this were a soccer match, that score would take 18 days to obtain.
So after each job today, we'll be tallying up the points that each player is scoring. You get 15 points apiece for the winning team in team-based game modes. And the winner of races and parachutes will also get 15 points, and then lower and lower as you go down. So we'll be tallying those up as we go so that we have... a real sense of who is the overall victor in USA versus Great Britain, the rematch.
I think I'm going to get my face painted like that for tomorrow.
I think I'm going to get my face tattooed like that.
How do you get that covered up?
Shotgun.
One of those eagle masks.
Shotgun to the face.
Oh.
All right, I think I need to change my weapon of choice.
I think you need to change your tactic.
Yeah,
I'm sucking.
Yeah. Flipping the switch.
Back.
You guys gotta watch my feed. It's just, it's a...
Got destroyed.
Done it with a shotgun.
a D clinic.
Uh-oh.
Who is that guy right next to you?
Dan Dawkins. Shotgunned again.
Yep.
Oh my gosh, I don't know what I was doing, but I got killed.
So Donovan Charles in the Twitch chat doesn't think this is live, and he's absolutely right. Congratulations.
No. Recorded last week. Not really.
This is definitely not 223.
That's why Danny had to be Eastern so vague time. About that goalie guy. He couldn't say the name because we didn't know which team would have a good goalie.
We got a dude approaching in a Jeep.
Shout out to Capelli.
23 and, past the hour.
That Saints fan also joining us in the chat today. Good to see you.
Oh, no. Okay, they put rocket launch.
All right, it looks like Louis got defense locked down, so I'm going
to... Yeah, it's time to venture out into the
I'm
going to
try some do some things and jumps.
Oh, I've got some sort of rifle.
Circling around, they're going on the bridge.
I really hope that, like, when they were designing the truck, they had it already, and they were just like, it's almost there, it's just not there, what do we need? And it was just like, you know what? It needs two American flags on the back of it, and then it'll be perfect. And I think they were right, because without those flags, it just wouldn't be the same.
Monster truck.
And we didn't even talk about the fireworks gun. There's a whole firework launcher as part of this Independence Day special.
Where was he when he shot you?
Right by the flag. Apologize if our tactics get in the way of your...
Oh, no, that's fine. I mean, that's what it's about. Okay. Here. It's about this play.
Oh, okay. Bad things. Whoa.
You like that? Missiles. Get big
like
guns.
That. Is this supposed to be the reenactment of Battle of Bunker Hill?
Like there that. We go.
It's called Bunker Thrill. So.
Go for it now. Yeah. Go for it now. Thrill.
I am.
Converge.
See, all of these
don't tell them, but
clever.
I am.
They're cleverly named.
Oh, no. I don't like that. But you know what I do
There's
like?
A lot of patriotic Missile. People in the Twitch chat.
Later. I like that a lot.
Fuck yeah, right?
Wait, get away from me. Get away from me. That's a truck.
Kill him, yes.
Oh! Did you get away with the flag? Please tell me you... No, you did not get away with the flag.
No,
there's a lot of wasted time.
Damn
there.
It.
I went the wrong way. I went towards the beach.
Oh, okay. Good.
Whose side are you really on, huh?
I hope that's our rocket. Oh, God.
Sorry. That is that. You're almost there. You got it.
No, they've got a flag. Oh, wait. One of our guys has got it.
Still no score for either team, but Great Britain have just collected a flag.
Run!
For Queen and Country, guys.
Yes.
Come
for
on.
Queen and Death!
Good job.
My flag.
Dev 2 drops one off for America Battle Crew.
All right.
My heart is racing.
Wow.
Okay, there.
Do we still have a flag
defend.
Out in
yeah.
the field
yes,
or no?
No, it's right next to us. Oh, no, he's trying
to
grab it. He's right near me. Yeah. Just mess
Wait,
him
hang
up.
Hang on. All this time and it's only 1-0?
Yep.
I could
so
have
it's
sworn.
Almost like a soccer game?
Yeah, I could have sworn there was more flags delivered. Well, in any case, America's winning, and that's really all that matters.
That's really
well,
the only thing
that is some good shit.
What?
They got our flag.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to shoot the guy.
Oh.
I'm just adding,
run.
Adding more patriotism
Louis,
to this event.
Can you do anything?
Laszlo is now huffing
Louis,
helium.
Miss him, please.
I'm huffing some motherfucking helium in this bitch. Some Hello Kitty bullshit.
Does Hello Kitty taste good over there?
She is delicious.
Oh, James.
Woo! I love America.
Laszlo, you're doing amazing, okay, Chris Tucker.
Equalizer. 1-1.
Right. We got this.
Can
okay.
you ask Corbin Dallas what's going on?
Corbin.
a million times.
And stop. Now I know why there were balloons in the room.
GTA 5 o'clock, I'm drop impressed. Off the first flag for the Great Britain crew.
Oh.
Well, Dev,
you're very lucky
smashed.
To be alive.
I don't feel like I'm alive at all. Truck, protect me. Protect me, truck. Yes, rocket of justice. I'll be okay. I'm going to be okay.
Yeah.
I'm going to be okay.
Back up. Wait. Why
How are we still shedding?
Oh, no.
Thank you to Louis for rocketing my, rocketing me to freedom.
That was me. What are you talking about?
I'm sorry.
Don't
the most
give
rocket.
Me the advice.
I mean, the praise?
The praise.
You're
yeah,
very good
praise.
Boy.
Thank
Quentin
you.
Brody are always bad at button heads.
Yeah.
Louis, how we
Straight
going?
Fire flag. Be careful.
Okay.
How we
Do
doing, Louis?
Careful. I'm going to drive towards it really fast.
All right.
Louis, how's it going on your end?
Please tell me you got a flag.
I'm
good
going
job.
Really, really good. Everything's good.
All right. Quick, well, everything's fine.
Just tell you
everything is fine.
Vanoss?
Am I the only one that feels like singing Luai Luai? No?
Vanoss got dropped, but...
Well, that was my doing.
That was? Okay. Yes. All right, we'll get him back.
I was like, why listen to this intelligent super guy when I can listen to you babble all day? Terrible plane.
It's horrible. Wait, I'm getting a flag, and I defended the guy who brought the flag home.
Yes.
That's awesome playing.
Misattributed.
Mr. Trophy.
Yeah.
Hello?
Okay. Making sure you're...
Dan and James, what's going on your end? We're 1-0 down. Come on, guys. 2-1 down.
What's happening is America is laying the smack down on them. That's what's happening.
The shotgun of freedom rings.
There you go.
And we just had the 2-minute warning. And it's still kind of... Oh, I was going to say it was anybody's game, but there's a flag bent that has been delivered on the America side of things, making it 3-1.
But it's about to be 4.
What you need to do is learn how to... All these munitions were paid for with money borrowed from China.
This is true. This is true.
I thought we paid for this with doggy.
I feel like quoting Jin right now.
I mean Doge.
That was random.
Excuse me.
Doge.
Doge base. Yeah.
Right.
Such defense.
Oh. Such liberation. Wow.
I am right next to Will and I need some backup. I'm trying to get this flag. Back up.
Will, help him out.
Where's backup? Will's on. Will's not.
Come, Mr. Trophy.
Will's not on
Minute
my team.
10 left and Bunker Thrill.
Will did help me out the way I'm sure you wanted to help me out.
Now it's just showboating when your teammate is jazz handsing in the bass. That was like some Ali kind of stuff right there.
I was hoping for a little of this, but
we haven't really played this tactically at all.
Oh man!
Would somebody please just come shoot the woman playing air guitar?
Look at the cockiness.
Come back to Dev 1.
Dev 1 trying to get out of a
Who's
tree
Dev 1?
Trunk.
Brody?
Brody.
Yes.
Yes.
Stop using crazy terms. I'm only Jaws names.
Now I'll just do it right next to the old American flag.
So I'm all about, at this point, just firing.
Running the clock
down.
Out.
No, raining missiles down on them.
In true American fashion.
Exactly.
Nice. On the hill. You got really down there.
All right, maybe I'll get a flag.
Four,
hey, Louie,
three,
I'm going to go grab a flag.
Two.
All right.
It's all right. Game's over. Never mind.
It's all over.
All right, it's done.
Flaxen.
Great game.
That's the game.
That's pretty close.
And America wins another one.
What was the score?
3-1.
Yeah, 3-1.
Well, I got one. What did you guys do?
Oh,
there's the descent. Yeah, that's right. That's right. More in the car.
Oh, sickening.
Are we inviting you, Vanoss?
Yeah, bring Vanoss back. I want to see him fight with a bicycle.
Playing the developers of the game is a disadvantage for us. Come on, guys.
At least you got a score, James.
Hey. Yeah, you know.
Yeah.
I could have got done, like the rest of my team.
All right, Jay.
So USA taking the top two spots on our playlist leaderboard. Louis still at the top. Dev 2 just behind him. Louis, it's all going well.
Yeah, I'm doing my best, man. I really want to win, especially because July 4th is my birthday. So this is a gift to myself.
Gift to himself.
Happy birthday in advance.
Thank you, guys. Still not my friends. Just kidding.
Are we doing Tour of the Lake next, I believe?
That is correct.
All right, thank you. I appreciate it.
Actually, looks like we've got a parachuting coming up, but we've got.
We should see if we could raise. Players no longer in session.
We should see if we could raise some money and buy Louis a color camera.
So
that's a filter. He's just trying to be hipster.
Yeah, what is that hipster filter you got on there, Louis?
I was trying to do some erotic things. If you can tell, my bed is right here.
Exactly.
So I was going for some artsy, classy.
Yeah, it's like you're about to shoot some kind of night vision porn.
I love how our guests always have to make their bed before they join us on Skype.
Hey, Vanoss, we sent you another invite. Let us know if you get it. We can get you back in.
Vanoss.
Nice. Just taking my time in the clouds here.
All right. I'm going to play some country music. And then.
If you're just joining us, we are playing the new Independence Day special on GTA Online with our special guests from CVG GTA 5 O'Clock. Joining us as well is Louis Calibre and the infamous Vanoss.
All right, welcome to the Independence Day event. I got a Hello Kitty balloon, and I will be huffing it and get drinking beer and shooting shit.
Hey, when we have beverages later, can we actually drink it out of one of the beer hats?
Yes, we can. We can drink whatever we want. How do we not?
We're going to have to go make a run down the block to Spencer's and get some of those beer hats.
Hey, Louis, Laszlo wants to join your squeaker squad.
Yes. Laszlo, you can join my squeaker squad.
I'm a squeaking motherfucker.
Heck yeah, boy.
Yeah, bitches.
Yeah, but you need, like, some gas to do that. Louis is a natural.
That's because
isn't helium really bad for you?
Yes, it is. It is as bad as huffing other things that I've been known to do. Ether. I have huffed stuff out of air conditioners.
I love the smell of a good indoor garage, and that's no lie. Like gas, that gasoline.
Indoor garage?
Yeah, like that gasoline.
What are you, for freebasing?
No, it just smells good. Like I wish they made like gasoline flavored like candies.
Unable to connect the session. It's not working still.
They're just delicious.
Whose invite are you accepting, Vanoss?
Vanoss. I'm gonna play some Luther Van.
Vanoss, you there?
Cool.
Still waiting to hear from Vanoss. In the meantime, let's check in with Dan and James from GTA 5 O'Clock Crew. Guys, it's not going so well so far.
Yep.
Yeah, could be a stronger start.
Hold on. We need to play. Yeah. We need to play their.
Let's see how it goes. I mean, I had a letter from the Queen saying I've got to get the taxes back that were not retrieved 238 years ago. So, calm down.
Tell us more about your strategy, sir.
Well, my strategy is to not fail at the parachuting. The next thing is a shooting thing.
Yes. and then some tea, possibly. Tea.
Is that a strategy? I mean, that's just some words.
And are you taking? So you're taking a quick break for some scones, maybe? Bit of jam.
I thought it was a spot of jam.
Spot of jam. Spot of tea.
High tea.
Oh, it's a spot of tea.
Yeah. Cucumber sandwiches.
Damn it!
Like it.
And then lemon party.
Oh,
that's universal.
Then we're gonna huff some ether.
That's international.
For real.
Hey, so you guys have got a community member with you on the team today. Is that right?
That's right.
You put the call out on your channels?
Yeah, Nick's joining us from Australia.
Wow, nice.
Nice one.
Yeah.
And how do you feel about playing? How does Nick feel about playing for the UK?
I think pretty pleased.
We can't ask him right now because he's not in the room with us.
He's actually in Australia. Yeah.
All right.
You could talk to him on the phone or something, can't you?
We're not good friends yet.
Wow. It's probably best with the Aussies.
I mean, if he starts winning some games for us, maybe we'll have a phone call.
Yeah.
Then he deserves it.
We brought him in as our secret weapon, as his consecutive last places have proved. So I think it's going to improve from here.
That's the only way it can go. So Vanoss.
All right. Real quick, since we're having a little techno difficulties, Vanoss said that we could start one without him. Just to keep things going.
Okay.
I don't know if that's all right with you guys.
Sounds good.
I'm sure we get an extra point.
I think by default.
Default. Yeah.
And now we brought in a ringer and it's busted.
In that case, we'll keep it moving and try and get Vanoss in time for the next one.
Just a quick note,
real quick though, Vanoss. Sorry, you guys. Let me get out of this call real quick. Or mute.
The firework launcher, besides, you know, being beautiful and shooting nice things up in the air, it won't destroy a vehicle in contact, but the flames might do it.
Those firework launchers are known to set things on fire.
Nice.
We've got a death match coming up later, which is just fireworks, just people flying fireworks at each other.
That'll be very beautiful to watch.
Do you guys have fireworks in England?
Okay.
Get them on the television from the States.
It's great. You watch the Macy's win, it's fantastic.
Yeah. We look forward to that.
All right. We're back in it.
You know, whoever's got the red, white, and blue parachute did some forward thinking.
Which one are we doing here, sir?
There we go.
This is
Americana.
Americana.
Americana. Oh.
So this is one of three new parachute jobs. You basically whoever wrote this copy should be shot in the face. I just thought I'd add that to all the people down on the fourth floor. So basically you have to parachute into the Vinewood Bowl from 6,000 feet up, but hit all these exciting blue things in the sky, which, good thing we switched cameras. That wasn't looking
so good. Did people get into Woodstock that way?
I don't know.
Just parachuting in?
Here we go. We've got Dev 3 watching Louis Calibre descend to ground gracefully.
You have great form, Louis. Too bad you can't play air guitar while parachuting.
Too bad I can't hit a checkpoint.
how would you flare?
I think Louis might still be on mute. We will get him back after this job.
I'm back, sorry.
All right.
So for these parachute races, is the scoring based on who lands first or who gets the most checkpoints?
Who looks the sexiest while parachuting? Yeah.
The person who gets the most points by going through checkpoints wins. You've got it. You got it. It's more about precision than it is about timing.
Yeah, it's a combination of like.
Okay.
That changes everything. Can we get a do-over on this one?
Yeah, it's going through the middle there. Like making those check marks right through the middle gets you the highest points and the landing. How you stick that landing is really important.
Yeah, that couldn't have been a more perfect checkpoint right
and
there, Louis.
And if you don't stick the landing, it doesn't matter how many points you got. You just lose.
Louis is nailing these. How's Team UK doing?
Yeah, we're good.
Now we know the rules considerably better.
Right. Well, did you not think that those big blue things in the sky that you had to go through?
I'm going to hit a tree.
They were just suggestions.
Going to stand over there.
They've all been hanging out.
I've got zero, guys.
Oh, good work, James.
Totally missed the landing. Ooh. Yep, that's what I did.
Well, the best trick on the final landing is hold down on both bumpers, and that steadies you and makes you go really slow so you can kind of get a better,
more precise
landing.
Why are you helping them?
Oh, I can't turn.
America for the win.
Oh, I see another crash over there to the left of Louis.
Oh, yeah, so using the left bumper will turn your body in the parachute to the left, and using the right bumper will turn you to the right.
Holding both makes you land steady. He's doing that right now.
Oh, look at Louis. Look at Louis.
That was textbook.
Beautiful, Louis. Well done. You should make videos for a living.
I'm going to probably look into that soon. So that was the practice go, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. Cool. Right. My advice to you, Dan Dawkins and Nick, just land on the stage. Just land on the stage. It's all right. You don't have to go for the big blue. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Don't land in the circle.
Yes, come on, Nick. We've got a score. We've got a score.
We've got some points.
Look at that. Very well done.
I almost took that advice. I was like ready to land in the stage for bonus points.
Dan Dawkins still to finish.
Precision. That's what I was told.
Yes, it's looking good.
Here it is.
Look at that mullet.
Oh, dude, did you just miss that?
Wow.
Yes.
Yes. don't turn around for it. Don't do it.
That's a bad Dawkins.
Idea. No, you're too close to the ground. This is crash and burn territory.
Just keep going round and round.
Just keep going round and round.
Yeah, that guy's your extra points. It might pay off for him.
What's that?
Whoa. No, now he's definitely too low.
Oh,
just a bit outside.
Oh, 6,000 feet wasn't enough.
Oh, man.
Just needed that 6,003.
All that precision for nothing.
Well, that went pretty well.
Yeah. I mean, we got, like, one of us landed.
Yeah.
Our third. We got third. Bronze medals.
Oh, man. DNA.
Hey, one of our guys was third. Our ringer. Good guy.
Well, three DNFs for the UK.
Hmm.
I feel the rules weren't fully explained.
Congrats to Louis, though.
Yeah, congrats to Louis.
Yeah, good.
Good job, mate.
Yeah, he parachutes good.
Still top of the playlist leaderboard with 15 points from each job so far. We are three down. We've got seven to go.
What's coming up next, British voice guy?
Coming up next.
That could be a few people, though.
Yeah, there's a lot of Brits around.
Coming up next is Tour the Lake. Excuse me, Road Tripping. This is the new deathmatch, which features just the muskets.
Okay, so just explain the rules to our British friends. You shoot each other.
Yeah.
Oh,
try and shoot
you.
More people than shoot you.
Yes.
We land on the stage or afterwards?
Yes. You have to do air guitar right before you shoot each person in the face. So, really, who did write this copy? Because it's got stuff about avoiding your bowels on the side of the highway. I mean, really, who wrote this copy? It's Road trips aren't just about 3-gallon energy drinks, sex with truck drivers, and voiding your bowels on the side of the highway.
It's the copy from the game. I'm looking at it on my screen.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wow. Well, then I probably know who wrote it. He's probably going to fire me.
What I mean is, this is great copy.
This is fantastic.
Yeah.
I really wanted to blame
it. When you said it was bad, you meant like it was bad. Yeah, like, this copy's bad.
It's just, I assume that our ace streaming team that can't seem to find Vanoss, I assume they wrote it. Someone in the chat is asking about my big white wealth. My goodness.
What are they asking about?
I don't know, but they're about to get a picture of it. Me.
Hey, Louis, how's Vanoss getting along?
He's restarting everything, so we can go ahead and start this deathmatch.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, we keep it going. It doesn't seem to be affecting the way that this battle is going.
Yeah, maybe we should have him play for
being a man down.
I think he's still celebrating Canada Day, so.
I think he should play for England.
All right. Don't they have like Boxing Day?
Yeah. What is Boxing Day?
That's after Christmas.
Okay. Do you box?
Just non-stop fighting in the streets that day.
A lot of knifing each other.
Yeah, it's a horrendous day. I dread it.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, it's not really that exciting.
Tyson comes down your chimney and breaks your nose.
I'm old. I'll do my Tyson.
Boxing days.
Okay, we got this one, guys. Okay, good
news, Laszlo. There's still 9 balloons.
Yeah, right. I'm motorboating another Hello Kitty.
You really like Hello Kitty. There's other balloons. Are these somebody's birthday balloons that you're completely ruining?
Yeah, I fucked up the birthday because I'm having the balloons for the last day and a half.
Some poor woman that works here is going to go to take these home, and they're just going to be carcasses on the floor.
Oh, that is the shit. All lightheaded.
So this is a two-team deathmatch. First 40 kills, or whoever's ahead after 10 minutes.
Oh, someone's coming around the side.
Yeah, got it.
You're watching GTA Dev 1 represent for the US.
Brody!
Looks like UK have already taken one kill. This is the only time they'll be ahead in today's stream.
I thought you were on our side.
Yeah, there's just traitors everywhere. Facts.
Yeah, come on.
Oh!
America, we can only play this if we're winning.
Are we losing?
Yeah.
No, all right. Right. All right. I'll go back to this then.
That UK song.
Yes.
You're gonna have to be playing this for a little longer, I think.
I've got no bullets.
Behind you guys.
We'll go William Tell then.
Both behind.
Got no bullets. That's literally.
Let's go punch him. There he is.
Oh God. Oh Louis.
But you tied it up.
Oh, man.
Oh, I saw that happening from a mile away, Dev 1.
I wasn't too ashamed to shoot a guy like that. Brody. That's fine.
Ooh.
That's good.
That's fine.
These muskets are so powerful.
I've done so much better in practice.
Yes, you were. Those are not the words.
Ooh.
Quint was going for some... for a little break in the fence there, I like it.
Leap timing. Hey!
Oh!
One of you, surely.
I wonder if this is really how it went down in the Revolutionary War.
Really. Run around
running around, pouring powder in your bus.
I got one.
Oh.
Oh wait, America is in the lead. It is now 8-5, America. So maybe we should have a little change in the.
Oh, it's cool.
I just got hit by a car.
Hey, you guys. I don't know.
In real life or in the game?
Watch out to your left.
Right.
They came from.
That
a blood, right. Some blood and a barbecue. My life. Nothing says July 4th more like that.
Oh,
nice roll.
That's good, guys.
Let's check in and see how Louis's getting on.
Oh, Louis, look at you. Louis, fast. I'm standing on a park.
Oh, nice shot.
He's very agile, that Louis.
He is a very agile gentleman.
It's the monkey mask.
Oh, look at me right now. I'm dead.
Start bragging on you and just fall over, man.
Suddenly got very freeform. All tactics off the tape.
The Americans have retaken the lead.
Yes.
Still plenty of time, though, in this deathmatch.
Go over the road.
Ready.
The race to 40.
Party.
So it's anybody's game.
You guys finish before I join any game.
Come on, I need someone. Cool. Come and help. That's it. Yeah, Nick.
Oh, Louie.
Put down.
Oh, Louie.
Oh, got plenty.
Oh.
In the face.
Oh, was that a double KO?
I think it was, yeah. Actually, no, somebody else got me, no?
Crisscross.
Oh, the engine's reloading.
Where's Mr. Trophy?
I'm hiding behind a car. And reloading a lot.
What a fool.
Come on, it takes so long.
Someone pulling out the firework launcher there.
James Jarvis, how are we doing?
I think we're doing better than we were in any of the other modes.
Yeah.
So we should just do more of this.
Land on the stage.
Back to losing.
No. Oh.
You know what? I think I should just go straight melee because clearly shooting at things is not helping.
These muskets have crazy range. Like, you can pick someone off from 50 yards away. There's just no limit on the range.
Holy
shit. You gotta make that shot count, but you can shoot, like, across the map with them. They're really cool.
I saw that red dot had my number.
Uh-oh.
That tank is gonna
just take 3 steps backwards.
You just wasted a perfectly good propane.
That was perfectly good propane and propane accessories.
Come on.
Propane.
I saw that. I won't mention, I guess, the game, but somebody joined a different game, and their character's name was Hank Hill, and all they did was follow the team around holding the propane tank and not helping in any other way. I thought it was brilliant.
All right, Louie.
Oh, fireworks.
Oh, I just got floored.
It's pretty close on this.
It is pretty close.
I laugh at your fire.
Oh. You know you like that one.
Oh, that was a very unpatriotic way to go.
Oh no, in the back.
Americans are in the lead, but not by too much.
Yeah, they definitely can slip on this.
Can anyone hear me?
Keep on keeping on.
Yeah. Come on, UK.
Only up by 6 at the moment.
Oh god.
Hey, the fireworks going
everywhere.
They're deadly, but they're so beautiful. Yeah, I might just spend the entire weekend on the roof of my building.
I do that anyway.
That's probably the way
to
be. Come
up on the roof of your building to spank it out.
No, don't come to my building.
I do that. I play air guitar. I do all the...
Well, how come you don't text me to hang out?
I do all the toasts. The last thing I'm going to do when I'm up pleasuring myself on your roof is say, come up here and join me. That's just weird.
Yeah, but then we can hang out, like, quite literally.
Dan and James, you're slipping a bit. The lead's up to 8 points.
We started well, and now we've got nothing.
Mr. Trophy, what are you doing?
I've just shot myself in the face with a rocket.
That's not what we need. Come on, guys.
Is that even possible?
That's a long game. It's not part of the long game.
It needs to be a quick game.
That's not a long game. That's left.
Americans are running away with it now.
Louie.
You gotta run away when you're reloading.
Only 9 kills left before America dominates this entire playlist.
You're watching Louie Calibre go to town with the new musket from the Independence Day special.
Don't look at me now.
Yeah, we're watching Louie Calibre die to his belly.
Face down in the street.
Don't look at me. It wasn't a good time.
I know it's not about me.
Who are we observing now?
Brody.
Brody?
Yes.
You had some work done. Those look great.
Thank you. Where is this guy? Oh, there he is.
Oh.
I have 0 bullets.
Haha!
Nice, very nice.
Get up!
Oh.
Man, punched in the head again.
That was Mr. Trophy being taken out. Step 1 on the losing streak.
Looks like we'll hit the kill limit before time runs out.
Oh. 3 to go.
37 to 22.
2 minutes to get those 3 kills.
Plenty of time. 2 kills left. This should happen any second now. Especially launching nades into the mix.
Yep.
He got like three of them.
Oh, there it is. Oh. You knew it was coming.
Yeah.
Wow.
Good game, everyone.
Well done.
GG.
GG. Bad luck, lads. We'll get him next time.
Laszlo.
That's a great parachute.
One.
Done.
One sometimes.
Oh, look. That one says Laszlo. Your voice got me rock hard. Homie, I'm going to send a DM.
Louis with 21 kills. Pretty good, mate.
Get out of the chat.
Or should I say buddy?
Thank you.
No doubt.
Alright, I'm done rooting for America. I'm ready for the UK to dominate.
That's right, let's bring it back, UK.
Come on, UK. Let's do this.
Come on.
Nearly halfway through. Guys.
Yeah, we're waiting for halfway.
Yeah, time for some orange quarters and a little rethink.
My home stretch, and we'll bring it.
He's speaking in code.
Any sign of Vanoss?
I'm re-inviting him again.
Okay, we'll sit tight while we try and get him in.
Yes.
Oh, we're pretty good at driving monster trucks, aren't we?
Oh yeah, we had good experience with monster trucks.
Yeah.
So we good.
I'm pretty good at exploding monster trucks quite close to the start line.
What we should do is use one of us to take out the rest of the pack just as a blocker, and then the other two can go and win.
Suicide.
Yes. Are you volunteering, Dan?
Well, I mean, I may be without knowing volunteering by virtue of my plague, so we'll see how it goes.
GTA 5 o'clock crew, we've actually been to Rockstar North.
Yeah, I watched those episodes right before the game was coming out.
I was jealous.
They had more information than anybody else.
I was jealous because they actually made it. I only made it to the parking garage. I never actually made it up into the office.
You don't deserve to be in there. It's only for royalty.
It's only for people that can actually code and have talent.
It's quite well protected.
It is very. I just like to sit outside and drink a 40.
Do they have 40s in
Do they have 40s in the UK?
No, we don't.
They don't. Not even half pints on
there. How about domestic violence? They go together. You have that?
Oh, you must be speaking of Stella Artois. Yeah.
that's the beer to drink when you're having 10 and punching up a lady.
Other beers are available.
Yes.
So does the GTA 5 o'clock crew actually drink while playing?
Tea and water. Yeah, we do have a couple of bottles of.
But you're right next to the HR office, you told me.
On the side there, which.
We literally are sat 5 meters from the HR office.
Really?
Yeah.
You ever just walk by and scream the C word? They love that.
They've gone home. Oh my god, they're here.
Crumpets.
Crumpets, yeah. You crumpet.
Oh.
We're going to have a quick check in on the scores.
Look at that, 181 to 134. How's Ghana doing?
Right, it looks like they lost one from the UK side. We're even right now.
All right, that'll even it up.
Straight to the end.
Just giving up.
Maybe it's tactical retirement. Giving it up. No.
Are you guys planning something right now?
I don't know. He was getting the most kills for the UK.
So, yeah, he was our star, man.
The Australian guy, yeah. Good. Oh, well.
Wow.
Now back to 3-3. Shall we keep it moving?
Yeah, wow, this person's made little Doritos in the chat.
This is good. Exciting. Six now is the highest, the lowest we can get.
What's the next match that we're going to play there, Disembodied Voice of England?
Next up, we're playing Swamp Monster. This is another race for the brand new Liberator monster truck.
Did I hear that wrong?
Swamp Monster.
Oh.
The description, America isn't just a place, it's an idea. Show nature who's boss by crushing it under your 60-inch tires and spewing exhaust in its face. This is a lap race for monster trucks in an area of natural beauty, but not for much longer. Lagos Ancudo.
That's some good copy.
Yeah, it is good copy. I sure hope the person that wrote it isn't fire me.
Two
you should probably check your email.
I should, yeah, I probably should.
So don't stop after the finish line.
Two laps. Yeah.
Two laps.
Hey, it's two laps and then...
Just one lap, guys, okay, yeah?
All right, America, we got this.
All right.
Come on, boys.
America,
we go. Come on. This. We have to win.
Britain.
Oh, yes.
Oh, yes.
Goddamn.
Dan, so you just, if you just edge right at the beginning, yeah. We'll...
Don't do it, Dan. Don't do it.
Oh, All right, we're off to the race.
I threw the swap here. This is nasty.
And everybody's upside down.
I gotta say,
it's a commentary on the world we live in.
A California swamp is very different than a Florida swamp. This is their definition of one.
Excuse me, pardon me.
You ruined me.
Sorry about that.
Louis out in front, but James doing his bit in second, got Dan in third.
Gone,
could this be the beginning of the turnaround for the UK side?
These monster trucks are the bounciest.
It must have something to do with all those tires.
They have 13 tires.
What it is. Dealing with your tires is what it is.
Do you have monster trucks in England?
Yes, but they're called lorries.
Yeah.
I mean, in America, you just drive into the shops and things, right? Like, it's just everything's got one.
Yeah.
There's a place by my house you don't even have to get... You can just yell out the window and they bring beer and cigarettes.
Louis, 11 seconds in front now.
This Louis guy...
Where did he come from? A casino?
I actually live down the street from the Rio Los Santos, so I know this swamp.
Nice.
What do you mean the Rio Los Santos? There is only one.
True.
Let's see the leaderboard.
They have two making a play for second place.
Oh.
James grabbed it back.
Getting edged out there. James did
GTA
snaps
5
there.
O'clock. James in second place.
Go ahead, James.
Come on, James.
James, hold Y and you can go really, really fast.
Speed boost.
Yeah, it's like turbo. It's only with the Liberator, though. And it's only for the UK team.
Top tip. Oh, you've put me on my roof.
like a wool turtle.
Oh, that's sick.
I think that's called a bonnet.
Wow, that's so hard.
Louis extends his lead to 14 seconds.
I've let first go. I just want to put that out there now. Bang, second.
You're on.
Worst
slow. Trash talk ever.
That's actually bad as well, so.
I actually drive one of these in real life, so I know how they control. That's
Louis
my secret.
Line.
Have one. I actually have two.
Nobody has two monster trucks.
You're not that dude.
Yeah. One for every day, one for every day, and one for special occasions.
Yeah, exactly. Website.
Like watches.
Yeah.
It's like Louis holding it down in first.
Dev one moves in second. James dropped third.
James in third.
Here he comes. Denied.
And Louis has finished already again.
I think Louis has been first in everything that's taken place today.
Yeah.
Did he get the
MVP? He's cheating.
Ah, oh, I missed that last.
Well, this is it. It starts here, second place.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Look at Nick. Edging in there.
Yes.
Oh,
I'm just messing
that
up.
That was the worst.
Yes.
I'm sorry.
Come on, Dan. That's a 2-3 for us.
I got real messy at the end.
Two, three,
come on.
I'm nearly there. Nearly there.
2-3 punch for the UK. The comeback begins.
Did have some very bad luck in that race.
All right, I get why you guys dropped that guy. It was just for that reason. I see what you're doing.
He was holding them back.
Oh. All right, I'm going to try and invite Vanoss again.
All right.
Any backup?
Let's have uneven teams as well. That'll really help us out.
I think we've got Nick. Nick's back.
Nick's on his way back in.
He's back.
Congrats again to Louis. First place, James and Dan, second and third. Dev 2, Dev 1, finishing fourth and fifth with Mr. Trophy in sixth.
Mr. Trophy!
What?
You were tearing it up yesterday.
I said I beat some soon.
Yeah.
No, go ahead.
Mr. Trophy told me yesterday he just stands in front of the mirror nude with his hands on his hips and goes, I'm Mr. Trophy! Or maybe that's just how he gave himself the name.
I told you that in confidence.
Oh, sorry.
I'm going to go for Nick again.
Ball racing. Is it?
Oh, this is the one that I won yesterday. So,
definitely no pressure.
Coming up, this is Tour the Lake. It's a race for the brand new Sovereign motorbike. Just was released on Tuesday with the Independence Day special update. Decked out in the fine Stars and Stripes livery.
It's good. It's really hot.
I mean, get you into a dev party.
Louis, you working with Vanoss?
I am waiting on Vanoss. Can GTA Dev 1 send us a party invite, Vanoss and I?
Sure.
Yeah. So this weekend, the Independence Day event weekend, this is the live stream in association with Ammunation. Right now we're playing through a bunch of jobs. Check out some of the new features that came out in the Independence Day special, including the Liberator monster truck, the Sovereign motorcycle, the high-powered musket, the fireworks launcher. There's new properties, fireworks displays.
Yes, there's like 12 different kinds of fireworks that you could place and set off.
Yeah, and we're going to be riding the roller coaster later. And I think if you hit the B button, you can throw up over the side. There's a Made in the USA t-shirt, which is quite nice.
There's a lot of shirts. There's a ton of new clothes available.
There's a mullet. There's animal masks.
Look at all these shirts. There's an American flag shirt. There's a freedom t-shirt. There's a worn flag shirt. There's the white 4th of July. The blue 4th of July. The 1776. It goes on and on.
And there's, well, look, there's Patriot tire smoke. That's fantastic.
There's new bow ties. There's tailcoats.
Yeah. There's
everything.
There's a lot of cool stuff.
Sunglasses. Hats.
Thanks for joining us today, whether you're watching on YouTube, on Twitch, or on the Social Club events page. If you are on the Social Club events page, that's socialclub.rockstargames.com/events. You can enter the event weekend sweepstakes. We've got a whole bunch of cool stuff. Vice City beach balls, GTA 4 aluminium bats, t-shirts, statues. If you're watching on Twitch, don't forget to hit that follow button. You can find out whenever our streams go live. You'll get an email notification.
There's also, besides the bow ties, there's you mentioned the tailcoats, there's sunglasses, star frame shades, and star spangled shades. A lot of goofy, patriotic nonsense, all of which is made in China. So it's very exciting. There's also a pisswasser hat, which is nice.
Oh, that's the beer hat, I do believe.
Yes.
You got to chase down the special crate drops in free roam.
Yes.
Hands on those.
Yeah, there's special crate drops for the 6 different beer hats and the exclusive Statue of Happiness t-shirt.
I want a lager beer hat.
Let's have a quick check on the scores.
Oh.
Those Brits can't catch
you
up.
Luckily, the Brits love misery, so this is working well. We got 163 points, lads. We're 50 points. Wait, come on. 60 points behind? We're 60 points behind. Good maths. They teach us good maths in England.
Okay. We've still got 5 events to go, though, so...
So we can still pull it back. It's by no means out of reach.
I think it helps that you have multiple maths, and we only have one math here. You have more maths, so...
That makes it harder, having more maths.
Yeah.
We are still trying to fill up our lobby and get Vanoss and Nick back in. How's that looking, Louis?
I love Vanoss.
Trying everything right now. We're going to try one more thing. Like, we're going to leave the crew... Go back to his crew, then come back to this one again. Because it's saying that he's not in the crew.
Yeah, that works.
I have a question for you guys.
Yes.
Sure, hit it.
Can we have more Pogo the Monkey mask?
Ooh. I love Pogo the Monkey.
I love Pogo too.
Are you thinking variations on the Monkey mask?
Yeah, like one with the astronaut helmet.
You know, if you do have...
Space Monkey, you mean?
Yeah.
If you do have ideas for GTA Online, you're welcome to email them through to us.
And we delete them right away. No. Oh my God. And we steal them and market them.
You can email us at gtaonline@rockstargames.com and let us know all your feedback on the game, tweaks, additions, anything you want to see, anything you don't like. By all means, get in touch.
Sounds good. What was the email one more time?
gtaonline@rockstargames.com.
Set you up for a great plug.
That's right.
Yep.
Yeah. He threw it out there. He just grabbed it.
Perfect.
Shall we press on? Shall we wait for these guys? What do you reckon?
Just wait a second.
All right.
reading some exciting stuff in the
What's going on
in the Twitch thing, chat? Well,
it flies by so
flies
fast.
By, I can't even yes, read it. Person's very excited about the C word.
Chopper?
Jumper, yes.
The cool kids? They just discovered it?
Yes.
A few familiar faces in the Twitch chat. Hi, Lambent Bunny. She's been on our streams before, an excellent racer.
Who is she?
She's a racer for the GTA-based crew, one of the best around.
I like it.
Holds a lot of records right now.
Yeah?
Right.
Yeah. That's the kind of gal I like.
GTA Men's in there, of course.
Yeah, he's probably insulting I. Lewis as we speak.
We hope so. These guys have all been on our stream as part of our series of crew versus crew battles. We do them pretty regularly these days. If you want to participate and maybe get on our stream with your crew, you can email us at crewchallenges@rockstargames.com. Let us know who you are, what your crew's all about, and why we should feature you.
Yes.
I'm trying to watch the chat and pull something out of it, but all I see is just says Mirko, 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 Mirko.
It's really, Mirko. It's really turned into the frothy,
USA.
Frothy patriotic mess, hasn't it?
Mirko.
So GTA 5 o'clock crew, what time do you typically wake up for your work day? Do you work normal hours or are you nocturnal?
Yeah, we kind of have like real jobs, of which part of it is doing GTA 5 o'clock. The real job is games.
Yeah, but does CVG make you actually show up to work at a decent time, or can you show up whenever you want?
Pretty decent time, like 9:30, 9.
P.M.? Perfect.
Yeah, 9 p.m.
Hit the pub and then
2 hours work, hit the bar. pretty intense, you know?
That's fantastic. Louis was telling us that he wakes up at about 5 in the afternoon.
Wow.
I wake up when I'm needed.
Yeah, for real.
You got a vampire on the team.
Yeah.
It's the birthday on Independence Day.
Yeah. All right. So we're going to be doing Tour of the Lake next.
That's right, we've got Tour of the Lake coming up in the new Sovereign Bikes.
Where's Vanoss? Punching a bicycle? Are we close? I missed that guy.
How close are we, Louis?
What's that?
How close are we? How's Vanoss doing?
Still trying to figure it out, but we can move on.
All right, let's keep it moving.
Move on this one.
Okay.
Yeah, we got plenty of jobs to go here.
Yeah, one more race for the Brits to show their domination.
Try doing that again.
Oh, come on, boys.
Right then.
We got this.
All right. Give us some good soccer chants. Who ate all the pie? That's a good one.
You want to do the dry bean?
Yeah.
I believe that we can lose. That's the classic.
Is it?
Yeah.
I believe we can lose.
I saw it during the World Cup. That's fantastic. During the World Cup, ESPN had to do a disclaimer and say that during the Mexico games that it's a tradition for when the opposing goalie catches the ball that they yell a homophobic slur at him. And ESPN said, we're terribly sorry, we don't have any control over the audio feed, so you're just going to hear this like, repeatedly throughout the game.
No passes here, pass.
All right, winning toast, air guitar. We're getting set up. This is a bike race.
Okay. From sea to shining sea.
From sea to shining sea to shining sea. Actually, the whole place is surrounded by water, so you can just pretty much drive from one side of the map to the other.
Right. Oh, good.
Starting around the Alamo Sea here.
All right. Here we go. I'm rooting for you, GTA 5 o'clock guys. This Louis dude is getting on my nerves while he's winning.
This is where things turn around.
This is it.
You need to into the lead.
Oh, someone's just stopped then. Who was that?
Let's switch to helicopter view for a second here.
Oh,
whoa,
come on now.
Come on. That's dirty.
No.
Whoa.
Crazy.
Oh, no. Dan
All
Dawkins
right.
has entered first.
Dan yeah. Dawkins is in first place.
James is pulling up, too.
Here we are.
Is our player playing Dirty Prison Rules?
Dirty Prison Rules. Shank, we're going to be playing Oz Rules, where you put feces in your mouth and spit them at each other. And then a man comes and tattoos you on the buttocks.
I can't believe Shanker did that.
Dude, that show is so difficult to watch.
And I rewatched it about 6 months ago. Yeah, it's just
too arousing.
Whoa, someone got launched.
Wow, somebody flipped good. Who is that that just flipped?
Outrageous fortune.
You're in explosions.
I don't hate a lot of music, but I hate this music.
Wow, this is good music.
This is.
You want something a little more here?
I'm not a country boy.
No, you're not. You're from
Queens.
I'm enjoying this.
Oh.
Whoa.
You're watching Louis Calibre in third position.
Or as we say down south, Calibre. He is.
Yeah, this is bad. These guys are catching up.
I know.
America's supposed to dominate all the time.
Oh. Louis moves into first.
Yeah.
James and Dan second and third.
This is going to affect the dollar.
It's really. Well, the pound is already much better than our currency.
Time to sell everything. Every U.S. firm, sell that stock now. Bomb out of it.
All right. We have a very close game here.
No.
Louis, they're on your tail.
I know.
Cunts,
I'll
man.
Give £5 to anybody that's that hits Louis and makes him wreck.
James is out front now.
Oh, look at that, Louis in third.
I'm going to pause it right here because at this moment, this is where we all get disconnected from each other. They start seeing me drive into the lake and Laszlo thought I was mad, but we just all got disconnected. So you're going to slowly hear us get disconnected from the Skype call and I'll continue the race. And I'll show you what happened at the end.
This little bank up the hill, into
Whoa.
The water.
What's that? It's done. Louis, what was that? What are you doing?
Swimming, apparently.
I think Louis's angry.
Go back to James.
Louis
had to restart at the nearest checkpoint, I think.
We're riding with Dev 2 in first position.
If only we had some Skype noises while we played.
Looks like we've lost.
Oh, but we do.
Oh, good.
Oh, okay. I don't know. Okay.
So we've lost Louis on the call. We'll try and get him back.
I think he was mad that I was rooting for the other side.
No, I think we're having some internets.
Yeah, somebody sat on a router in England, I think.
That's not how you make it go faster. Very beautiful ride.
Mm-hmm.
It's scenic. Can you pop a wheelie?
With that thing?
I don't know.
She doesn't have the upper body.
How come you don't?
It's got a lot of trunk.
Why don't you have a friend riding with you?
Well, that would just make it harder.
Why are you going so slow?
I was going to wait for my friend.
Yeah. Looking good.
Dev 2, bringing it home.
I'm going to have to watch the currency rates to see if the outcome of this race affects anything. Right now, 5 British pounds would be $8.57, Lance.
That's good to know in case I need to go over there and buy an Oyster card. Why is it called an Oyster card? Is that the currency over there to get on the subway back in the 1800s?
That's how we pay each other.
Yeah, here, have a sloppy nautical treat.
I think because it's the size of an oyster. I don't know.
I just don't understand. And I can't tell if a girl's fat or not when she says she's 10 stone. How much of the rocks weigh? I don't understand it.
All right, we had a few connection issues in that last game. We're going to try and get everyone back into it.
And when we say connection issues, the people that were winning, we kicked out so that America would be number one.
That's right. Any means necessary. In the meantime, we are going to take a quick look at some Snapmatic photos.
I like Snapmatic photos. Would you like special Snapmatic photos music?
Yes, yeah. Please.
I don't have any.
Always. Line it up.
How did you suggest that without being like queued up?
Because I just am talking.
What a broadcast professional.
I'm just talking nonsense. Anyway, you have to deal with this music. All right,
let's go. This first one is by Alex Sniper Bullet, who is actually in our Twitch chat today. Good job, Alex Sniper Bullet.
Ah, that's beautiful. That reminds me of my youth.
Using the Liberator monster truck for its exact intended purpose. This one was by Captain Bones.
Beautiful. I like the Redwood Cigarettes logo.
Use a nice filter there. Delta Kex with the All-American girl in front of the flag.
She's a beaut. She looks like she's a goer. She's the kind of girl you can bring home to dad.
She looks like she's partied a bit hard.
That's how I like him. I like him a bit beat up.
He's a little bit.
I like a girl that's got some bullet holes.
Yeah.
You know, she's got some scars.
All bloody.
Yeah. Like when I go to strip clubs, if they don't have lots of scars, it's not sexy.
Keeping it moving. We've got
Is beautiful.
This one's by Silver Fox, who we showed one of his photos last time. He's part of the GTA photographer's crew.
That looks like it took a lot of work.
Good jump with the Liberator. Coming up later, we'll be riding the Ferris Whale roller coaster at the end of Del Perro Pier. Here you can see Miss Quick Skills and friends having a whale of a time on the roller coaster. Sabotage 01 in front of one of the new properties that was released with the Independence Day special update. This one's out in Palito Bay. If you've got those Back to the Land fantasies, you can move on out there. Get yourself a big flag and a musket.
You can get that musket in some different custom colors.
I
like the gold. It really looks sweet. It's just very classy when you shoot somebody with your gold-colored musket.
All right, looks like we're having a few tech issues here. Stay with us, guys.
How could you have tech issues when you have this awesome guy on the screen?
I know. He knows what's up.
Pretty fantastic.
Yeah.
The Independence Day event weekend. Make sure you take some pictures and give it that old hashtag Independence Day. You can win $1 million GTA dollars and an America Vanity license plate for your in-game vehicle. It's the Independence Day Snapmatic Contest. You know, if you want to crush some cars or set off fireworks or punch each other in the face, domestic violence while drinking beer, take some pictures of it. In the game or out, whatever you like, send it to us. We'd love that kind of stuff.
And just to be clear, you got to tag it on Social Club.
Social Club.
Don't tag it on Instagram and Twitter.
Yeah, right.
Won't help.
No.
Not going to win anything doing that.
No, you're not going to.
No.
I know from experience.
You can see the current entries by going to socialclub.rockstargames.com/snapmatic. And select Independence Day from the drop-down menu. Some of these are right at the top. This one's by Harry Hole. Harry Hole.
That's great.
Our good friend. I think he's actually got the most likes.
Really?
Probably for his name.
Yeah, well, I hear that's coming back. They don't like that the clean-shaven thing. I hear it's on the way out.
Now it's out of style.
It's out of style.
It's cyclical, you know.
It really is.
70s, 90s, 70s, 90s.
Exactly.
Repeat.
Gotta love a hairy hole. The Independence Day gear giveaway sweepstakes is also going on. If you sign up a Social Club events page, you can win a patriotic beer cup, which you can put whatever kind of beverage you want in there. The GTA 4 foam finger, the Statue of Happiness figurine, plus a bunch of other stuff that we have evidently been digging out of storage and trying to get rid of. I mean, GTA 5 Los Santos lifeguard tee, a Vice City beach ball. Those are quite nice for the summer. So 5 winners will be receiving those, and 10 runners-up will each be getting a GTA 5T plus some stickers. So you can enter now through Sunday at our Social Club events page, and maybe you'll win.
Towel? I want my towel.
I don't know, but the girl in the corner who didn't turn her stupid ringer off is in big trouble. Look at that. I love the beer hat.
I'm telling you, when we crack out the beverages later, I'm going down the block to get one, because I will not drink out of a regular bottle or any kind of delivery system that is not the beer.
I wonder who decided actually holding a beer in your hand and putting it up to your face is too much work.
Too many steps.
Yeah.
You know, you could eliminate the whole middleman there of that motion. Strap beer to your head.
Little known fact about the beer hat is that once you start sucking on the straw, you get a siphoning effect where it just sort of it won't turn off.
I never really thought about it.
Yeah, it's a bit of a problem. I got to tell you, logistically.
Well, it's all relative.
Yeah.
Problem.
Have you ever done that where you put the hole in the bottom of the can and you have that shotgun?
Yeah, when I was in Texas, we were doing that.
Of course. Where else would you do it?
Because we were floating down this river and there's these little.
We were floating down this river.
Yeah. And there's little islands.
Fat girls.
Like, well, there's little spaces where you kind of pull over and just have a quick one. And they were calling them Shotgun Island. So, you know, if you get caught up at Shotgun Island, you got shotgun.
Wow.
Don't you know this?
This is.
Aren't you like backwoods enough to know Shotgun Island?
I love Shotgun Island.
Yeah, I went. It was great. On one of the Shotgun Islands, I caught a football. And I thought that I was like, wow, this is the best Texan experience I've ever had.
No, I can tell you about some other Texan experiences that aren't as nice. It's good to have a ball gag in your mouth. not a pleasant situation.
Depends. Some people like being dumb.
Yeah.
What?
What?
Boy ain't right, I'll tell you.
That boy ain't right. I'm glad we spent all the money for this high-tech board so that this thing and everything could go to shit.
Wicket and I'll be back together. People are coming back online.
That's right.
We've got a few more cinematic photos.
Yeah, the problem is the hurricane knocked some of the internet backbones out. There was some issues down south, so we're getting that back up now.
Well, that's just
the comm buoys.
The communications.
I know that our comm is back up because I've been able to Google how to calculate your weight in stones.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and a stone is actually 14 pounds.
Is it?
So if your girl is 10 stone.
What a cheese, a fat.
It depends. Like, we need to get a height on that one.
That's true. But why can't you just use pounds? Why do you have to use stones? I mean,
pounds is their money.
Who weighs bitches in rocks?
How do you weigh $50? You know, that would be silly sounding, so you have to differentiate. Yeah, pounds and stones.
Yeah.
It makes sense to
me. Well, anyway, when I'm in chat rooms with British girls, I can't do all the calculation. I just say, are you fat or not?
Oh, there you go. There's a nice pose.
I can't do math. I'm trying to cheat on my wife here. Let's get going.
That's pretty brazen to hold up that musket right outside of the police station.
Yeah, that is nice.
That's freedom.
Yeah. I almost ran into a police car yesterday, and I had been drinking. Looks like you could use some freedom. That is a fantastic picture. Can't go wrong with that.
Everyone go vote for that one on the social club site.
Yeah.
Let's try and bump that to the top.
That is a great shot.
This one also kind of puts it out there.
Yeah. Independence Day.
Yes, that's a great location right
now. My favorite one so far, though, of course, is this one.
Like the red coats.
Cossieville of the YRA crew. Good job.
That's clever. Yeah, very nice.
That is very well done.
I get the joke.
I like it. All right. So we're just going to play the same animation over and over again.
But what a good animation.
It is good. We worked hard on that one. It's done by our very own animation girl, who is super awesome and fantastic.
Still trying to get our lobby back up and running. In the meantime,
the guy in the shitty hat's making an awkward face.
At least Hurley ditched his shitty hat from yesterday.
Exactly.
Still having a few issues.
What, shitty hat?
Nah, I forgot.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot about the anonymity here.
Yeah, really.
Well, he doesn't have a Jaws name.
No, he doesn't have a Jaws name.
He could be the Kittner boy, since we already have
Mrs. Dude, it's been so long since I've seen Jaws.
Well, I told you, I might go see it on Friday because I'm the one guy in America who doesn't have plans on the 4th of July.
I hope you're going to be here working.
I might have to be.
Yeah, I think so. So just so everybody knows, this content is going to be redeemable in-game until mid-July. And the update also includes some game tuning updates and other adjustments to the new on-call matchmaking function. So this function allows players to accept a job invite and keep playing in free mode until the job fills up.
I like that. So you're not waiting.
Yeah. So we were playing with Louis.
That's right. I think we got them back on Skype.
Louis?
Louis, you there? Dan, you there?
Hello?
All right.
Oh, the Brits are back.
Yeah.
Listen, were you upset? I said some things. Did you get upset?
We didn't hear them, so okay. You can just repeat them now.
Okay. Well, I was just joking. it was the Hello Kitty helium. I'm terribly sorry. Anyway, Mr. Trophy.
Hello.
What are you wearing?
Jeans and a t-shirt and a Mr. Trophy hat.
Nice. I love it. Like a beard trucker hat?
Yeah, that's exactly what it is.
And how about Louis? Are we getting Louis back on?
Louis,
right
there?
Here. Right here.
Louis. All right. Louis, what are you wearing?
I'm wearing a full 7 o'clock shadow.
Nice.
Headset, beanie, regular shirt, and some sweatpants.
Nice. Do we have can we go live to his
We can. I just need to click magic.
He's gonna click some things.
Yeah.
All right.
Doing some clicking.
We're doing some point click and ship.
We've also got Vanoss back on the call. Vanoss, how you doing?
Not bad.
Vanoss.
I restarted my internet, so hopefully that should help.
Yeah. How many baud is your modem?
Several?
Yeah, right. 300.
Several baud.
I have a lot of bauds.
All the bauds.
All right. The bauds.
Louis Calibre's back in the house.
Louis Calibre's back in the house.
Going live on stream. How are we doing getting this lobby set up?
We're going to be setting up a lobby. Guy in the shitty hat will be doing that, along with Brody.
All right, I got the invite right now.
All right, good stuff. Let's get it back together.
Every time you call him the guy in the shitty hat, it makes me think of Curious George.
And his friend.
Vanoss, I'm going to invite you.
Vanoss getting a lot of love in the chat.
I got the party.
Vanoss, you've got a lot of fans in the chat.
Oh, yeah?
Yep.
I didn't, like, I was in the live stream earlier, but I want to exit off in case, like, just make sure like nothing's causing problems, because I was able to connect with the party chat and everything earlier, and now I it was just that I couldn't join the game. So.
Okay, so you restarted the whole system.
Hmm.
Should be good now. Thanks for your patience.
Yes.
Trying it out.
Control delete.
Hey, we got a request for the kid voice from Little Soldier Roo. Did you request, Louis?
Oh man. I don't really like to do them, but
I'm just kidding. I really don't mind. Hi, little soldier boy. That was for you.
Is that a kid voice or a trapped child?
I don't know, man.
Just say the code word and we'll get some guys in there.
Exactly. He's been holding this little boy hostage for a long time and making these internet videos that he puts Dorito commercials on the front of and makes a ton of money.
Are there any telltale sounds in your environment that could help us locate you?
Yes.
Like a factory.
Hey, man, I bought this kid from Laszlo.
Listen, if you need children, I got many for sale. I kidnap them from war-torn countries and then sell them on the internet. All right. Are we getting close? I do like looking at Louis's black and white... mug.
Very artsy, right?
It is very artsy.
Is that a natural handlebar you have?
Me, yeah. I haven't shaved in 2.5 weeks.
That's nice. Tell us more about your hygiene habits.
I shower every day.
That's good.
And he makes his bed, so you know.
And he makes his bed. That's your bed behind you, right?
This is my bed behind me. This is a Tempur-Pedic Cloud Supreme.
You know what I've noticed is every time we do one of these events, there's a bed on the floor in the back. It's never actually up on a proper frame.
This is actually on something. Check it out.
Okay. Okay.
It's on another mattress.
It's okay. Yeah. Are there? Can you focus the camera on the blood and urine stains on the mattress?
Yeah, can you take off this black and white filter for an ultraviolet one?
I changed my sheets for that reason.
Yeah, exactly. Get the black light out. We want to see what you do in your spare time.
This isn't CSI.
All right. Hopefully soon we're going to be doing another match here. What have we got lined up for us, disembodied voice of former world power?
Wow, that was close to the bone. All right, we've got four more jobs coming up. First up... Grand Sonora Desert Last Team Standing.
This one
will be perfect for Mr. Trophy because you got to camp in these Last Team Standings.
Are you a camper, Mr. Trophy?
I've been camping.
That's good enough. We got a couple more land races, another parachuting job, so we can watch the Brits fail again.
Yeah,
we're
great in that.
Panic Attack, another deathmatch which was released this week in the Maze Bank Arena parking lot. A few more parachutes, a couple more captures. We got this one capture, which is just people throwing fireworks at each other. It's a lot of fun. That one's called Pyrotechnics, if you guys want to play it for yourselves.
You can play all these matches yourself.
That's right. These were released this week. They're brand new to GTA Online, all part of the Independence Day special update.
Sweet.
We're trying to play a few of them today.
Yes, but the hurricane had knocked out the internet. And then
that start yet? When does the big hurricane?
The hurricane is here. Because I can tell you, I'm very excited. Tomorrow there's going to be head high, glassy waves.
It's named Arthur, who is a British king. Coincidence? No.
Conspiracy.
They knocked out our internet for this.
Yes. How close are we, Brody?
I think we just close. Need lobby invites.
We're close?
Very.
All right.
Yeah, lobby's right. Up. Just invite. All right.
You. Sending some invites now.
Cool.
All right. Yeah. As long as this isn't drawn out and awkward.
I don't do drawn out.
I like awkward.
Yes. And are we actually going to get to play with Vanoss this time? That is the question. Vanoss, where are you located anyway?
Canada or Toronto.
Oh, Toronto.
Yeah.
I love Toronto.
Okay, it's not working again. Failed to join session due to incompatible assets.
Your assets are incompatible.
Yeah.
Wrong the assets.
While we try and get that together, we're going to cut to GTA Dev 4, who is rolling around the beach in the brand new monster truck.
Have you, are you playing GTA 4 or 5, Vanoss?
I'm
pretty sure I'm in GTA 5.
Excellent. Is there a Russian guy sure. walking around?
a guy keeps calling me to play bowling.
Yeah.
Right now, though, we have got Louis back in. We've got the GTA 5
Louis?
O'clock crew back in.
So yeah. GTA 5 o'clock.
Hey, hello. Hello.
Okay.
Let's do this. It's back on.
It's back on.
It's on. Things are happening.
Things are happening. We're changing music.
This is the Grand Sonora Desert, last team standing. You only get one life.
YOLO! You knew it was coming, didn't you?
Yeah, I did last broadcast.
All right, we've got some patriotic music playing with some chaps from the UK. GTA 5 o'clock. Who are we observing here? That's Brody?
That would be Brody.
That would be you.
Yes. Very Brody.
Okay.
Brody heading to the top of the Mesa for Team USA.
Top of a rock.
3v1 now, according to my screen.
And we lost everyone.
We are the winners.
Hey, Louis. We're coming for you.
Well, as long as we won.
Yep.
All right.
Team USA did it.
Team USA did it.
Oh, no way.
Well.
Oh, what?
It's all down to you, Dan.
Come on, Dan.
Fantastic.
Close. I'm over here, Dan. Well.
Guys, you still there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Louis, you still with us?
Louis.
We're still here.
Dan versus Louis.
If you're still with us, tweak your nipples.
Got lost in the call.
Nothing? He's not there. My whole fantasy just went out the window. We were in Guam together on the beach.
I just did.
We were He's better at video games than you are. We could laugh and laugh on the beaches of Guam.
I want to go to the beach. My nipples tweaked.
We're going to have to call it a day there, guys. We really appreciate you joining us.
GTA 5 o'clock crew.
GTA 5 o'clock, everyone. Definitely check
Dan
out their
Dawkins,
channel.
Dan Dawkins, James Jarvis, and the illustrious Mr. Trophy.
Thank you.
I'm a huge fan of Mr. Trophy. I have a picture of him on my wall.
Well, that's a draw then, yeah? We're calling it a draw?
That's right, that's a draw.
We're calling that a
I just took out the whole team by myself. Can we win? Did we win?
I think we did. I think
we're
we did.
We're calling it a draw.
I recorded it. I'll post it. I'll give you the footage. I'll send everything over.
Yeah, could you...
have our own version of the results.
Could you just, any kind of photoshopping and cheating you need to do, please, please sort it out.
I will give you the raw footage. Yeah. It was a good game, guys. Good game.
Well played.
A lot of fun playing with you guys. Thanks for joining us. Hope you have a fantastic America's Number One weekend.
You have been watching the the Independence Day event weekend live stream. We've got 4 days of in-game bonuses this weekend for you to enjoy.
Would you like some more music?
Yeah, now it's just awkward.
Huh?
Crickets.
This is like sort of like who pays the check moment. Everybody's looking.
Here, no, this is remembering the fallen. All that have died in GTA Online. Let's remember those.
It's somber.
Planet of the Apes.
I thought it was 2001 Space Odyssey. I really did.
Have you even seen that movie?
Yes. How?
Happy 4th, everyone.
What a fantastic. Thank you for joining us.
Happy birthday, Louie.
Watch our website for the next broadcast.
Yeah. Thanks to Vanoss for coming through.
Great
too.
For playing with Vanoss. Awesome. That was fun. Yeah.
Vanoss.
Appreciate you being here. We'll see you guys next time.
All right. I'm going to get rid of the sad music and go back to this. It's much nicer.